everybody. We're in downtown Atlanta. I'm going to try out this new live stream holder here to see how well it is when I'm driving downtown. I'm putting it on there. Like a mini tripod. It has some adjustments. We're trying it out. Putting it on the dash. Tighten it up. I have it on the dash of the camera. I left it. And we're driving through downtown Atlanta. It seems to be pretty steady. There's a look for you guys. Give me some feedback. Try not to do live stream tripod holder. Mike, thank you for the hearts. How does it look? How does it sound?
Garage rolling.
To the Rialto Theater to see some movies, some Latino movies for, you know, Hispanic Heritage Month. I'm from Sweden. Hello, Sweden. We're in Atlanta, Georgia, the capital of the South. See a movie, a Spanish movie at the Rialto Film Festival, at the Rialto, the Hispanic Film Festival. Checking out this new little tripod too. Arthur, what's up in Sweden? What time is it in Sweden? It is 5:09 Eastern Time here. Give you a little kind of view, a little lighting. Cool. It's been a rainy day here in Atlanta, Georgia. What's the weather like in Sweden right now? We're kind of in transition between summer and fall. 11:09 p.m. It's 5:09 Eastern time in the afternoon in Atlanta, Georgia. Oh. Welcome, UK. Thanks for watching. 10:09 in the UK. Where in the UK are you?
Yeah, I learned a game from William Wesley. You can never check me. Back to back for the, they didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover.
We just came from Marietta. We live in Marietta. I live in Marietta. There's my little. There's our driver.
What's up, T4 Vista? Check me out.
T4 Vista. Traffic is real intense. I'm checking out this new device. It's a live stream. Live stream here. Like a little, close the, I have a little handle there. And I can open up the legs and then I have a stand. So I'm taking the stand and I'm placing it on my dashboard like that. And then you can see.
Is that a world tour or your girl's tour? I know that you gotta be a thug for her. This ain't what she meant when she told you to open up more. Yeah, trigger fingers turn to Twitter fingers. Yeah, you get them body by singing.
We're about to turn here on Baker Street. Ahead is the World of Coca-Cola Museum and also the Georgia Aquarium. Found America, yeah. Where you enjoy that. So right there you see that building right there. That's Coca-Cola Museum. Right next door, that's the aquarium. It's the world's largest aquarium. And we have no natural body, so. We got a motorcycle. So there's a show going on today in conjunction. We're not going to a Disney on Ice. So there's a big, lot of traffic.
Kitties.
Off your little golf cat, that was how the security moves around. A lot of little kitties around. It is the world's largest aquarium. The only, there's also a festival in the park. It's like, for the person that's in the UK, that Ferris wheel is a modeled after the one in London. So it's very similar to the one in London. There are a lot of trucks here. There's, looks like there's a festival going on too. You see all these buses. Oh, look at the little dog. That's a nice dog.
Yeah,
people bring a chair, so there must be a concert going on. Up. You can also get the VIP where they have drinks inside it. Good view of the side here. This is the Olympic Park. You know, the Olympics were here in Atlanta in 1996. So that is our Olympic Park. That right there is CNN Center. That's where CNN headquarters are at, where the news is coming out. There's the sky view. CNN Center. It keeps dropping. Oh, okay, the CNN there, CNN Center. That's the headquarters of CNN in Atlanta.
Behind that is Phillips Arena.
Behind that is Phillips Arena. There's a big arena where they have shows. And that's where everyone's going to a show to see Disney on Ice. Also have these are very popular little segways that these kids are riding here. You see them all over the place. Yeah, it's very warm. It's kind of humid. It's warm and humid. Opens up to it. Find that out today. Let me know. Where should he, we usually here in Atlanta start getting cold in November, maybe December. But right now it's kind of, we have warm days and cool days. We really don't get a lot of ice until January. Thank you. Follow me here. I'll follow you back. Mm-hmm. for cool events and review stuff. Greetings from across the pond. Thanks for joining me. Hey, what's going on? The C Doc, good to see you. How you been? Haven't seen you in a minute. How's things with you? Are you still in DC? Where are you at now? Yeah, I know you. I know the one. Your profile. Are you in DC? Where are you living now? We're sitting in traffic. We're on our way. Hey, the one that. Are you living in DC now? Where are you living at now? I think we have moved from Atlanta, didn't you? We're on our way to the Rialto to go to a Latino Fest. Baltimore.
Okay, cool.
Awesome. Well, the A misses you. We miss you in the A. Oh, my friend, the C Doctor. She always is. Cool stuff. I'll be back.